chapter 11, lesson 4, is addition and subtraction of masses. So here again, it's an application lesson. Therefore, we need to remember that the kids need to know the three bar models, starting with part whole, add on and take away, and comparing. However, now they have two-step bar models. So they need to be able to distinguish, is it just one step or is it two steps? So our problem for today comes from page 24. The problem says, this is number two, Mom has 880 grams of flour. She used 320 grams on Monday and 140 grams on Tuesday. How much flour does she have left at the end of Tuesday? So here, the kids are guided with bar models, but they need to be able to tell that this will be a two-step bar model. The rationale is they gave you the total and they ask for the left, but they also gave you Monday and Tuesday. So we start with Monday and Tuesday. So Monday and Tuesday. These are what were used. So on Monday, she used 320 grams. On Tuesday, she used 140 grams. So in total, she used, so the question is in total. So that means we need to add. So 320 plus 140. So this is simple addition. So add gives us 460. However, that's not the question. The question is how much does she have left? So she started with a total amount, but she used some. So some part of it will be removed. And therefore, this is a takeaway problem. But a takeaway problem does not mean that it's going to be subtraction. It could be, but it could still be an addition problem. So she had a total of 880 grams. She used 460 grams from the first step. The question is, how much does she have left? So again, since a part is missing, that means that we're gonna have to subtract. So 880 minus 460. So subtract, this is 0, 2, and 4. Meaning, after she used on Monday and Tuesday, she has 420 grams left. Again, parents, this is an application, which means that we need to remind our kids the tools that they have learned from the previous modules. That concludes lesson 4 of chapter 11. See you in the next lesson.